design the bag press to allow farmers to store this crop on site in a moist format, taking away the need for drying the crop. So we had to design particularly the impeller to spread the material in the bag, and we had to design a braking system so we could physically pack the bag to take all the air out, because we're dealing with a fermented material, not a dry material. So there was innovation involved in that, in the auger design and the paddle brake design.